during COVID, we know of many students that go to school hungry, and we felt it was such a pity because for students to go to school hungry because of financial burdens at home. Hence, we found that the Curry Bomb initiative from Neo Garden was very meaningful, where with every curry bomb that we got and that we gave out, three students would be fed through the Straits Times Pocket Money Fund. And on top of that, the Singapore Swimming Association benefits from this curry bomb initiative too. Besides that, we love to eat curry bombs at Lion Sport, and we are more than happy and glad to be able to share these curry bombs with our frontline workers throughout Singapore. They work so hard for Singapore, so we would like to do our part and give back to them too.